By faith and not by sight for you.